Hi, adult ballet students. Okay, I wanted to send you a quick little review. I'm gonna face you because it's just easier for my brain instead of trying to do it different ways. Anyhow, go ahead and put your left foot in front, fifth position. And we just ended with doing a passe up, close back in fifth. And then your right leg, passe up, close back in fifth. We walk in a circle, presenting eight counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, close in first eight, okay? Then we balance, starting to the right. We go balance, balance, balance. Suit to new turn. Remember, you're gonna plie on that leg, so you're gonna come down on that left leg, swoop your right around, and come here, okay? Close in first, so you kinda cheat it first. Then we have our rondeaux. We slide tendu to the front, we circle that foot all the way to the back, close in first, arms come down. Left foot, rond de jambe, good, and close in first, okay? All right, so that's our new part, and let's do it all together with the music now.